to be short. See what happens. No. Suck my wings too in here. Yep. Alright. Sure it's all today. I better get this tight. I don't know if this is going to fly or not. We'll see. Here we go.
Already getting rocked pretty good.
Yeah.
Yep, this will be a short flight this morning. It looks alright, but it sure is rocking around some.
Yep. Boy, it didn't take long for them thermals to start popping.
I thought I'd get a half hour through there, but I ain't gonna get it. Oh well. Take what little bit we can get and land. I guess we could fly this stuff. I just don't like it much. It's not bad right now, but it's going to be in a few minutes. Well, I definitely got a mild visibility. But not a lot more from here.
Die on me, Mr. Adam. I mean, I'd have to be fooling around much. I suppose it'd be less pokey if I get up a little bit. Get out of the building, folks. Okay. I suppose. We'll slip through here and land. Big thing this morning was that my motor quit last night. Well, not exactly, I guess. I was working on it. It quit and I couldn't get it started. Change the spark plug. Seemed to solve the problem. Fired it up this morning, it was alright.
awful early in the morning for me to be running. But I guess if I'm gonna land, I'm gonna have to run. Tell. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and land it. I think we found out everything we need to know. Let's see what we got here. Running uphill. Oh, don't go on your nose. All right. Got our quick flight in.